Welcome. So glad you're here. Sandy O from Emma's Revolution.
And Pat Humphrey. So great to be with you all.
Thanks for joining us for this concert, which is not just to raise funds, but also for us to be together and get to really sing for peace and for our hearts, which are aching for everyone around this globe, where we still don't have enough peace. We are focusing on Ukraine because people are seeing it, but we are also focusing on all the war-torn nations and all the people who are in need of support, whether they're suffering under the threat of violence or experiencing violence, and whether it's racism and poverty. And so we are here to take action and be together. So let me just catch up with what we're doing. And we're so glad you're joining us on Facebook, and so glad that folks are watching on YouTube afterwards. If you're joining us on Facebook, there's a link and you could come join us here in the Zoom room. You're going to be hearing from just so many of our fabulous friends who at a moment's notice wrote back and said, yes, I want to come sing a song to raise attention and to help with fundraising in the way, and also so that we could be together and sing together for peace and for justice on this planet and in our lifetimes. Now, the way this fundraiser is going to work is that we're going to be giving you some information that we know about organizations you can contribute to, and we hope you'll share in the chat here in Zoom or on there on Facebook in the comments some orgs that you might know of. Yes, I did. Okay. Some orgs that you might know of that would be a good place to donate your time or your money or your efforts. We aren't going to make that decision for you because we know that it's a personal choice. So we're going to get things started with the song, and then we are going to be introducing the first three of our friends. And as I said, folks came at a moment's notice to lend a song. So there may be some shuffling of the order that folks have received from me earlier. So thanks for your indulgence and your patience on that.
I posted something on our Facebook page on the Emma's Revolution page this morning, a beautiful photo of strollers that people in Poland left at the train station for families that were coming in with small children. And there was just something so strikingly beautiful about that kind of generosity that I think people are feeling all over the place as they're leaving. And we wanted to sing this song that we wrote about refugees, because there are so many places in the world that are opening their homes and opening their lives and sharing what they have with people who are fleeing war. And I just have been really feeling a weight in my heart around that that leaving and that welcoming. So this is Refugee.
And you can, of course, sing along with us, Zoom style.
Please
hear my voice.
Women in search of safety, children in need of food, struggling for our freedom, so I am a refugee. Women of hope and courage, living through poverty, fleeing from war and terror, so I am a refugee. I am a teacher, I am a worker, I am a woman, and I am a refugee. I am a mother, I am a daughter, I am a sister, and I am a refugee. Fighting for education, speaking my native tongue, practicing my religion, so I am a refugee. Powerful and resilient, seeing my people through, sharing our truth and wisdom, so I am a refugee. I am a speaker, I am a dancer, I am a singer, and I am a refugee. I am a writer, I am a lawyer, I am a fighter, And I am a refugee. Women will come together, linking our destinies, guided by intuition. No longer a refugee. Women of strength and beauty, driven by faith and heart, moving our people forward. No longer a refugee. I am a builder. I am a seeker. I am a dreamer. And I am a refugee. I am a leader. I am a healer. I am the future. And I am a refugee. I am a leader. I am a healer. I am a seeker. And I am a refugee. Hear my voice.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Feels good to sing for all those voices who are speaking out for peace, and for all those voices who need to hear from us because they are struggling to get somewhere where they and their children and their families can be safe. We have just so many fantastic performers coming up for you. In this first set of three performers, we're going to be hearing from Leah Morris, from Lisa Gutkin, and then from Nancy Schimmel. And let me tell you a little bit about them. So Nancy Schimmel, who you're here third, is a Berkeley-based songwriter and storyteller and a veteran of the 60s peace movement and the women's movement, who's been using her songs all of that time. Lisa Gutkin is a wonderful violinist, composer of the score for the two-time Tony-winning play Indecent, and member of the renowned Klezmatics. And we're going to be starting with Leah Morris, a prolific award-winning songwriter and singer whose sound seamlessly blends gospel, jazz, country, and R&B into her own style, soul folk. Thank you, our three beautiful friends, and please welcome Leah Morris.
Hello to everyone. Good evening, good morning, good day. And thank you to Sandy and Pat for creating this space, this opportunity, just like you said, to come together and to sing for what we believe in, what we know is possible of who we are. You probably already know today is the International Day of the Woman. I had the opportunity this morning to share this song with a group that was gathered virtually. And the way I prefaced the song when I sang it this morning was that I want to share this in honor of every human being with a mother. Every living being with a mother. And then someone shared after the service was complete that in Ukraine, they're beginning to take Russian POWs, and they've offered to release those soldiers if their mothers come and pick them up. Peace be with me, peace be for me, peace to the right of me, peace behind me, peace to the left of me, peace above me. Peace below me, peace within. This is a song by Ruth Cunningham. And when it becomes familiar, please sing and move with me as you feel called to do. Peace be with you. Peace be for you. Peace to the right of you, peace behind you, peace to the left of you, peace above you, peace below you, peace within. Peace be with us. Peace be for peace above us, peace below us, peace within, peace be with us, peace before us, peace to the right of us, peace behind us. Peace to the left of us, peace above us, peace below us, peace within, peace be with us, peace before us, peace to the right of us. Behind us, peace to the left of us, peace above us, peace below us, peace within, peace be with us, peace before us.
Goodness, what a gorgeous song. And we will please welcome Lisa Gutkin.
Hi, that was so beautiful. That was really great. This song was, the lyrics were written by Woody Guthrie, and I had the great privilege of writing music to it, changed a little bit around, pulled out a chorus for it, and it's a sing-along. You can find a harmony. It's sad that we're still singing and looking for an answer. This is a question song. This is a question song. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do?
Clouds rolling overhead. Too many years that the war clouds roll. What is this world gonna do? What is this world gonna do? What is this world gonna do? This world is called a funny place, a world of sorrow and disgrace. It's a world of love and happiness too. What is this world gonna do? What is this world gonna do? What is this makes this world march into war? What is it they are fighting for? How many must die for the crimes of a few? Who will lead you through the night? Who will lead you right? What is this world gonna do? 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 Brave and strong, but the soldiers never truly know why, who is fighting who. What is this world gonna do? What is this world gonna do? What makes this world march into war? What is it they are fighting for? How many must die for the crimes of a few? Who will rise up to lead you right? Who will lead you through the night? Who will free you from your greed and lead you through? What is this world that gonna do? What is this world 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 gonna do? Yeah, what is this world gonna? What is this world gonna? What is this world gonna do? Oh, what is this world gonna? What is this world gonna? What is this world gonna do?
Of Woody Guthrie, the beautiful melody. Thank you so much, Lisa.
Thank you for doing this. Thank you so much for putting this together.
We couldn't be more happy to have you all here with us in this time. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
And please welcome Nancy Schimmel.
Hi. When I was 25, I saw a film called On the Beach, about a nuclear holocaust, and it scared the shit out of me. And I joined the peace movement. We started organizing peace marches in San Francisco and the Bay Area. And for some reason, I still have one of the little booklets that we made of songs to sing on the marches. And so I looked in that after Sandy called and found one that actually I had written new words to an old song, Hand Me Down My Walking Cane, which the original is When All My Sins Are Taken Away, but I changed it to When All the Bombs Are Taken Away. And it's got a lot of repetition, so you can easily join in. Hand me down my walking cane. Hand me down my walking cane. Hand me down my walking cane. We'll get rid of the fallout rain when all the bombs are taken away. Hand me down my walking shoes. Hand me down my walking shoes. Hand me down my walking shoes. I'm gonna go put out the fuse when all the bombs are taken away. Hand me down my walking sign. Hand me down my walking sign. Hand me down my walking sign. Come with me and join the line till all the bombs are taken away. Hand me down my walking song. Hand me down my walking song. Hand me down my walking song. Sing it out a million strong till all the bombs are taken away. And I just wish that that song were out of date, but it's not.
Yeah,
thank you so much, Nancy. Oh my gosh, whoops, I'm pressing all the wrong buttons, people. Sorry, I'm doing like too many things at the same time. Now you will see us in a second. And let me just say that when we did call folks like Nancy and everybody we emailed, people were really, really generous. And we have even some folks who are jumping on who you're going to be hearing some special guests. So let me let our next three group of folks who you're going to be hearing, you'll be hearing from Gina Forsyth and Leela Grace and Arnae Batson. And let me tell you a little bit about all of them. Arnae is a Grammy-nominated singer, songwriter, and song leader who uses music to create spiritual pathways for health and wholeness while advocating for progressive social change. Leela Grace is a nationally known singer, songwriter, multi-instrumentalist, recording artist, percussive dancer, and teacher of music and dance. And we're gonna start this next set of three fantastic artists off with our friend Gina Forsyth. These people are all our friends, right? You all are our friends. All of you who are joining us here. And we so thank you for coming to join us for this fundraiser. Let me jump in before I introduce Gina, just to say that what we're doing is sharing links where you can make donations of your time or your efforts or your money. We're not making that decision for you. And we, again, are saying that any of these donations are going to go and help in Ukraine now and in all the places now where we need help. So Yemen, Palestine, everything here Syria. In the States. And then the first artist you're going to hear from in this next three set of three is our friend Gina Forsyth, whose soulful voice, skillful guitar and violin playing, and her passionate songwriting is just one of the things that makes her such a powerful and beautiful presence in this world. So please welcome Gina Forsyth.
Thank you so much. This is a song that I wrote and put on my second album that I've rewritten for this situation, because this is, sadly, it's a humanitarian crisis that we're dealing with now. And at this very moment, it is late at night in Ukraine, and people are in Kyiv or in train stations, and people are in subways trying to get away from the bombs and be safe, and there are whole towns without food and water, and there are whole towns where the food is running out, and so somebody in that train station called to me on this one. It's late in the night and I'm down in the subway. I'm sad and I'm weary, but I must press on. No food and water for our sons and daughters, praying someday they will let us come home. It's late in the night and I'm down in the subway. Above is the smoke and the fog and the haze. Above in the distance I hear the bombs falling. Below in this terror we pass through these days. Lord have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. Lord have mercy on us all. It's late in the night and I'm at this train station, wishing that some train would take me away from the guns and the bombs of the great Russian army. And here through the night in this terror we stay. It's late in the night and my Lord, I am haunted by what I saw last week by the side of the road. To think in one moment it all could be over, the safe from the bombs, it's here we stay on. Lord have mercy, have mercy, have mercy. Lord have mercy on us all. It's late in the night and I'm down in the subway. Above is the smoke and the fog and the haze. Above, ooh, 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 ooh. It's late in the night and I'm down in the subway. Above is the smoke and the fog and the haze. From the guns and the bombs of the great Russian army. Here through the night we pass through these days. When ages have passed and the fog has been lifted, what do you think they'll remember us for? One more conquest from the great Russian army, who rattled their sabers for war. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy on us all. Lord have mercy, oh Lord, have mercy, bring peace to us all.
Beautiful. Thank you so much, Gina.
Thank you.
Oh, gosh.
It's a real honor. Thank you for having me.
Thank you. Y'all are going to make us cry. You are making us cry. Please welcome Lila Grace.
Thank you. Wow, Gina, that was very powerful. I'm going to sing a song that I wrote back in 2002, and it's my one song that sort of came to me from the perspective of an anthropomorphized God, anthropomorphic God. And it's called In My Name You Shall Love. And I'm especially thinking about, I read some news stories about women giving birth in bunkers underneath the hospital. And I'm feeling very much empathy for all of the children and the babies and the families who are being affected, not just in Ukraine, but all over the world, by unjust, unnecessary violence and war. So this song, a few of you have learned this song on my guest appearances with Emma's Revolution. So feel free to sing along. In my name you say you kill. In my name you turn with rage. In my name impose your will. In my name these wars you wage. But I say to you, shall heal through the darkness of fear. This song is all you'll hear through the labyrinth of anger, through the screaming empty hunger, through the hatred for the shame. You shall love, you shall love. All that share this earth with you in my name, you shall love. This is all that is real, you shall love. You shall touch, you shall heal through the darkness of fear. This song
so much, Lila. And
thank you for inviting me to be part of this. This is amazing.
Thank you. And please welcome Arne Batson.
Wow. Wow. Let me take all this in. This is a good Sunday meal. I'm so thankful to the Emmas for being a part of this illustrious crew of brilliance expressed as love. So I'm bringing forward a song that I believe should be the intergalactic anthem for all who exist on this earth and beyond. It comes from the Sacred Book of Wonder in the Key of Love. Let's breathe in together, y'all. We'll breathe in loving, and we'll breathe out hope.
Ooh.
pass on to everybody what I'm about to say. Couldn't mean the world's disaster, could churn your joy and laughter to tears and pain. It's that love's in need of love today. Don't delay, send yours in right away. Hate's going round, breaking many hearts. Stop it, please, before it's gone too far. Of evil plans to make you its possession, and it will, if we let it, destroy everybody. We all must take precautionary measures. If love and peace you treasure, then you'll hear me when I say, oh, 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 the love's in need of love today. Don't delay, send yours in right away. Before it's gone, we gotta be love. Oh, we gotta see love. Yeah, we gotta give love. And we got to receive love. We got to know love. Ooh, we got to show love. To let love, L-O-V-E, love. What the world needs now is love, more love, sweet love, just give the world.
Thank you so much, Arne. Mm-hmm. That's gorgeous. Wow. Mm-hmm. Come on, y'all, right? Do we have the best friends on the planet? And does that mean that you have the best friends on the planet? Thank you so much, Arne. Mm. You know, we feel honored to be able to do this work and to know that people will come together. You all will come and join us to sing. You all will come and join us to listen. You all are coming to join us to donate, and whether you're donating your time or your money or your attention, there is plenty of need. And we are talking about Ukraine here, but we're talking about it in the vast scope of the fact that people are in need everywhere. So the organizations that we are putting into the chat there, and that our fabulous team is putting into the chat here on Zoom and on Facebook Live are options for you. And I know that other people are sharing options where you can donate today. So please donate directly to those organizations. And thank you for your support. We're going to have a group of singers coming up after this special guest of ours. So just to let them know what's happening, in our next group of three, we'll have Greg Greenway and Maggie Wheeler and Melanie Damore. But before that, we have a special guest.
Somebody who has always shown up. Somebody who has been here as a teacher and an inspiration and a leader around so many progressive issues over the years, and a huge inspiration to us. Please give a warm welcome to our friend, to our co-worker at many times and many places around this country. Please welcome Holly Neer.
Thank you, Pat and Sandy. It's really lovely to come together in some sort of COVID era hootenanny. I'm enjoying it so much. And it's, I think it's what's going on in Ukraine. It's woken up some people to their activism, because to see a country really fighting for their independence and doing so many loving things in the process. I mean, these stories of people going out in the street and finding lost Russian soldiers and feeding them and then letting them use their cell phone to call home and tell mom they're okay. You know, this is a very lovely thing to watch. And war has happened forever, hasn't it? So sometimes I'll find myself shaking and say, how can this possibly go on again? And then I have to remember, this has gone on and on and on. It's part of the human condition. So for me, it means waking up and looking at that spectrum of extreme horror and extreme grace and deciding where I'm going to stand that morning. So I hope that instead of being discouraged and horrified in your activism, either as you move forward or you are tempted to move away, to think about where you want to be standing, which is comes from a Sweet Honey in the Rock song. And it's, you can probably, some of us who are older remember, where were you when the Kennedy was killed, or where were you when Malcolm X was shot, or where were you? And I think we will ask ourselves, where were we when Russia invaded Ukraine? On that spectrum of life, where did we stand? I am open and I am willing, for to be hopeless would seem so strange. It dishonors those who go before us. So lift me up to the light of change. There is a hurting in my family, and there is sorrow in my town. There is a panic all across the nation, and there is wailing the whole world round. I am open and I am willing, for to be hopeless would seem so strange. It dishonors those who go before us. So lift me up to the light of change. May the children see more clearly, and may the elders be more wise. That means you, Melanie Damore. May wings of change caress us, even though they burn our eyes. I love you so much. I am open and I am willing, for to be hopeless would seem so strange. It dishonors those who go before us. So lift me up to the light of change. Give me a mighty oak to hold my confusion, and give me a desert to hold my fear. Give me a sunset to hold my wonder, and give me an ocean to hold my tears. I am open and I am willing, for to be hopeless would seem so strange. It dishonors those who go before us. So lift me up to the light of change.
It is such a great honor to have been part of social change music for what now? I've been doing this 50 years. And to look around here and see Pat and Sandy, and to see Melanie, and to see Maggie, and to see Nancy, and to see these people that I've known and worked with all this time, and still we return to one another. And it's been a great joy. And even if one of us goes down, someone's there to fill in. I just slipped in the ice and broke my shoulder and my arm. Ow. But you're all out there doing this. And Sandy and Pat, thanks for inviting me to stop by. I really appreciate it. Much love to you all. Mwah.
Much love to you. Thank you so much, Holly, for joining us. Wow.
Such a pleasure.
The host would like me to unmute. I'm the host. I'm talking to myself. Thank you so much, Holly. And we feel so honored to have all of you here in this space with us and to know that you care. That's what's amazing about it, right? As Holly said, we come back each time we are needed. And we are certainly all needed now, and music is needed too. So thank you so much, Holly, for joining us too. We have three amazing guests coming up and one more before we finish up this concert, but we're so honored that you chose to come and spend time with us. And your opportunity today is to find a place that you would like to donate, that you feel like your time or your money or your effort can go to help the people of Ukraine or the people of Yemen or the people of Palestine or people here in this country, people of color who are experiencing racism here and on the border in Poland. We see you. We are here to support you. So In this next set of three artists, you're going to hear from Melanie Damore, Grammy-nominated vocal activist, ever inspiring and ever spirit-moving. You're going to hear from Maggie Wheeler, a singer, songwriter, justice maker, choir director, and of course, a stellar comic actor. And we're going to start this next set of three with Greg Greenway, internationally touring singer, songwriter, multi-instrumentalist, poet, teacher, and activist, who is lifting people with music of heart and soul. So, please welcome Greg Greenway. You are muted, Greg. Please check that. Thank you.
So did you hear that? And that song, Arne, you just kill me with love's in need of love today. Oh my God. Well, right now, it feels like the weapons are having their way. But if we look at history, the weapons really never change things the way love does. And so I want to sing really the song that I have that holds love up, probably in the best way I know how. This is about two of my heroes that faced a foe as strong as Vladimir Putin, but even more insidious. And eventually they both died under the gun, but they left us a different world. When I get tired, I was dropped into the sea. You could swim your whole life and be nowhere you want to be. Everyone gets tired and the water is so wide. then somebody comes and shows you, they show you the other side, the other side. There was a little man, barefoot and frail. He took a walk down to the Ganges. He took a lion by the tail. He made a way out of no way. One by one they saw the truth. He was ready when they told him. They said, history chooses you. We see so far in the name of love. We are standing on in the name of love. The shoulders of giants. One more in the name of love. Then there was another. The lion and the lamb. He walked into the heart of darkness, into the streets of Birmingham. He made a way out of no way. One by one we saw the truth. He was already on the mountaintop when they said, Memphis chooses you. We see so far of love. We are standing on in the name of love. The shoulders of giants. One more in the name of love. In the name of love. Shots rang out in the Memphis sky. Free at last, they took your life. They could not take your pride. In the name of love. One more in the name of love. In the name of love. One more in the name of love. Oh, 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 make a way out of no way. Make their stories live and breathe. And we will never lack for heroes in our darkest hour of need. In the name of love.
We are singing along at top volume with all of you here, and we love that song. We love you, Greg. Thank you so, so much.
I so wish you could have sung it with me.
We miss singing with you so badly. Oh, my God.
And all of you. Thank you so much. And please welcome Maggie Wheeler.
Hi, everybody. Oh, my gosh. What an incredible honor to be among you and singing with you today. I'm going to share a new song that was born this week, the week before this moment, out of this moment that we're all witnessing and that we're all a part of, and also inspired by a really powerful piece that I heard read by a cultural historian by the name of Jonathan Kuhn, who was present for a performance in Berlin in a water tower that once held water and during the war held socialists and Jews and communists as a concentration camp in this water tower. And 49 trumpeters came to perform in this water tower. I'm moving my lyrics to find this little PDF so I can speak about this properly, but I'm going to remember the name of the composer of this piece of music. He's a Lebanese composer named Mazen Kerbaj, and he wrote this piece, Walls Will Fall, 49 Trumpets of Jericho. And anyway, you can look up into it and read about it, but the idea that music has the power to tear down walls, that music has the power to transform spaces that have held both life and death. I was so moved by this, by the reading of this piece. And so this song is called Till Love Wears the Crown, and I'm just going to grab the lyrics. It's super easy for everybody to sing along. And you're the second group of people to sing it, because I sang it this morning on my Together in Song event this morning. So let me just grab all the lyrics and we can do it. The verses sound like this, and the refrain is call and response, so I don't need to teach it to you because you can just respond. Let me get the, find out where it is.
Let us all.
Great. You'll know this, and you already know this song. Let us all come together. Let us come together now. Let us sing, sing, sing till the walls of hate crumble down. That is the melody of the verse. I'm not going to teach you the refrain. You're going to just respond. Here we go.
Let us all come together. Let us come together now. Let us sing, sing, sing till the walls of hate crumble down. Let us all come together. Let us come together now. Let us sing, sing, sing till the walls of hate crumble down. Let us sing.
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 Oh, let us all come together.
Let us come together now.
Let us sing, sing, sing till the power of love wears the crown.
Let us all come together. Let us come together now.
Let us sing, sing, sing till the power of love wears the crown.
Let us sing.
Let us sing.
Let us sing.
Let us sing,
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 let us sing.
Oh, let us all come together,
let us come together now.
Let us sing, sing, sing till the power of love wears the crown,
till the power of love.
Till the power of love,
till the power of love,
till the power of love,
power of love,
till the 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 power of love,
power of love,
till the power of love,
till the power,
till the power,
till the power, till the power of love,
till the power.
To the power,
to the power,
to the power of love,
to the power,
to the power,
to the power, to the power of love,
to the power,
to the power,
to the power,
to the power of love,
till the power, till the power, till the power, till the power of love, till the power, till the power, till the power of love will wear the crown, till the power, till the power, till the power of love, till the power, till the power, till the power of love will wear. Oh, let's all come together, let us come together now. Let us sing, 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 till the power of love wears the crown.
Yeah. Thank you for sharing that newly born song. Beautiful, thanks, beautiful. Everybody. Oh my goodness. And powerful. Mm-hmm. It's going to stick with us. Thank you, Maggie Wheeler. Much love. And please welcome Melanie DeMore.
Hi, everybody. Rada! And how? The Rams, all of y'all, are they? You know, the reason that you see I'm all natty, I was singing at a church called Heart and Soul Center of Light. So, you know, a sister had to, like, you know. And that church, the patron saint of that church is Harriet Tubman. Yeah, so come on with it. So I was thinking about, I thought I would do just a couple spirituals, and please sing along. And I am thinking about the folks in Ukraine. I am thinking about the folks who look like me, who are being pushed to the back of the line to get out. And you know, same old, same old. And that just kind of breaks my heart. Because, you know, underneath it all, we are all of one blood. That's all there is to it. And we are indelibly connected to each other, and that's just the way that it is, no matter what anybody says. So here's my introduction to this song, and it's a Gullah spiritual that you all know. And I think about all those folks that are underneath the ground and all that other stuff, wherever they are, the folks that are just at the homeless shelter, homeless encampment, just a couple of blocks from here. All around our wounded planet, folks are on their knees, looking to their gods and asking, can you help us please? How do we get so far away from the love you gave? What happened to the light and love? Hear us as we pray. Come by here, my Lord. Come by here. Come by here. Come by here, my Lord. Come by here. Oh, Lord, come by here. We are weeping, Lord. Come by here. We are weeping, my Lord. Please. Come by here. We are weeping, my Lord. Come by here. Oh, Lord, come by here. For our babies, Lord, come by here. For our babies, my Lord, please come by here. For our babies, my Lord, come by here. Oh, Lord, come by here. For our people, Lord, come by here.
For all people, my Lord, come away. For all people, my Lord, come by. Oh Lord, come by.
And when you look in your heart and you see yourself reflected in all, every living, breathing thing, come by here, my Lord, come by here, come by here, my Lord, come by here, come by here, my Lord, come by here, oh Lord, come by here, oh Lord, come by here, oh Lord, come by here.
Yes, yes. Thank you so much, Melanie. Thank you so much. Yeah. This is why we wanted to bring this group of people together. We're so honored that so many folks who we reached out to were able to join us today, and folks who couldn't join us today sent their support and love for us all, and we're helping to spread the word. We do have one more performer to sing for you. And before that, I just want to remind folks that you are among people who care. That's why we're here. We all do care about making change in the world. And the way Melanie was talking about that, we need that change now. So please join us in welcoming Dr. Kathy Bullock, who's going to sing for us next. And Dr. Kathy is an educator, scholar, singer, accompanist, arranger, and choral conductor who specializes in gospel music, spirituals, and classical works by composers from the African diaspora. Please welcome, and let me find her, Dr. Kathy Bullock.
Thank you so much, Sandy and Pat. I hope everybody can hear me. I'm just so uplifted and inspired by what you always do, and particularly today. And I'm really grateful to be a part of this. And as I was thinking of all these different songs that I might share, I kept coming back to what it would be like when I saw whole communities on their knees in prayer, down in the subways and the bombs coming and not knowing if they'd be alive the next moment. And so the song that came to me was one written by Smokey Norfolk, who performed it, a gospel singer, and it says, "I need you now." And it simply says, "I need you right now," speaking to God. And then segueing into, "Because I need you, guide my feet." That song was an old spiritual that we all have sung or heard, you know. And so I thought to put those two together. And when I sing I, it's not just for me, Kathy, but it's for everyone listening or anyone in need. I collectively. Not a second or another minute. Not an hour, another day. But at this moment, with my arms outstretched, I need you to make a way, as you have done so many times before. Through a window, an open door, I stretch my hands to thee. Come rescue me. I need you right away. I need you now. I need you now. I need to know.
Oh, yeah. Thank you, Dr. Kathy Bullock. Yes. We love you so much. Oh, my goodness. Wow. Okay. Come on, people. Are you feeling inspired and ready to keep going and ready to keep going together? I'm going to see if I can spotlight everybody who's here, but let me just, maybe I should just thank everybody who's here first. Thank you all. Thank you to our fabulous performers that you heard throughout this whole time. And I'm going to say all of their names, but I'm going to also give you an opportunity to take a look through the chat. If you're here with us on Zoom, take a look through the comments on Facebook. There have been lots of organizations highlighted where you can lend a hand. And there have been so many issues brought up, whether we're talking about the discrimination that Melanie mentioned of people of color and Africans being kept off of the trains to leave Ukraine. We need to stop that. And I'm thinking, for me, as a Jewish person whose great-grandparents fled Ukraine, and now it's a country that is led by a Jewish man, change is possible. Let's make it happen. Okay, now I have to cry and I can't talk. Can you say all of our fabulous people? Let me see if I can bring them up.
Thank you.
Join us here.
Thank you so much to Leah, to Leah Morris, to Gina Forsyth, to Nancy Schimmel, Leela Grace, to Arnay Batson, to Greg Greenway, to Holly Neer, to Maggie Wheeler and Dr. Kathy Bullock and Melanie DeMore, and hopefully I did not miss any one of you. We so appreciate you all. We love you all so much. We love what you do in the world, and we love how you come together in times of need like this, you know, so that we can be with one another, so that we can be a force in the world to turn this mess around and to put out whatever resources we have available to us to make the world a better place for all the people in the world who are really struggling right now. Thank you so much to all of you. We love you so much.
Thank you, Pat and Sandy.
Thank you so much. You,
Pat. So good to see you, fam.
Thank you. So good to see you all.
Hi, everybody.
Thank you.
So thank you, everybody. Thank you. It was wonderful, 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 marvelous. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll sing you out for today. And if you want to leave, feel free. We understand. We'll sing a little bit of the song that you know. Feel free to sing along with us. Zoom style muted. You're looking for
Doesn't matter. It's the other ones. Okay. Gonna keep on moving forward. Keep on moving forward. Keep on moving forward. Never turning back. Never turning back. Gonna keep on loving boldly. Keep on loving boldly. Keep on loving boldly, never turning back, never turning back. Sembremos la justicia, sembremos la justicia, siempre la justicia. Sin mover atrás, sin mover atrás. Gonna stop these wars together, stop these wars together, stop these wars together, never turning back. Never turning back. Устроим мир вместе. Строим мир вместе. Строим мир вместе. Продолжать идти. Продолжать идти. Gonna keep on moving forward. Keep on moving forward.
keep on moving forward, never turning back, 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 never turning back.
Thank you all again. Much, much love to you.
And we'll see you.
Peace.
Yes. Stay well, stay strong, and stay connected.